Today I'm taking you back to March when I decided to move to my birth country, Morocco. I decided to go during Ramadan, starting with Rabat and Casablanca, the two places that feel most like home and where I spent my childhood. In this episode, you will be able to take a look at the general atmosphere during Ramadan, which is nothing short of lively. This was my foot into my rerouting experience, exploring markets and the busy city Ramadan of Casablanca rush, during this time, finding my childhood memories in the chaotic streets of the city.
It's madness here, I don't know how the hell I'm gonna get out.
I am home. It's welcome to Casablanca, my home city where I was born. Some people love it, some people hate it. I obviously love it. I love the chaos, I love the mess. I'm here on the last Friday of Ramadan. It is hot, it is a lot of honking sounds, as you can probably hear now. A lot of honking, a lot of mess. There we go. But it's also a very charming city. It's full of history, it's very authentic. Loads of markets, loads of original features from French colonial times, from Spanish. I mean, the name is Spanish, Casablanca. Wow, I actually don't know if I can speak properly from all these interruptions of the cars honking. But yeah, this is my point, Casablanca. You know, this is what it's about. Right, so I'm going to Hobus Market, which is a market in a very vintage area of Casablanca. I'm trying to find a taxi here in Casablanca is also a bit of a mission. So yeah, let's see how we get on. Habous Market is in one of the oldest neighborhoods of the city. It offers the best textiles and clothes ready to buy and is the perfect Ramadan destination to prepare for iftar, as it offers the best sweets and pastries too.
Alright, so this is the last weekend before Ramadan ends, before Eid. It'll be quite chaotic today, a bit messy, and finding a taxi here, so I need to go the other way. When you reach Habous area, this is also where one of the royal palaces is, so it's filled with police and armed guards. So I can't really film that much. Also today is the 27th day of Ramadan, which is a day of prayer and charity. So there's a lot of that going on today. And the taxi man joked that I should give him charity and pay triple the price just because of today. I mean, I'll give him that. They're funny, these Moroccans. So yeah, this is the super vintage neighborhood of Casablanca. Oh.
I was looking for new clothes to wear for my next video, but it got so hectic that I couldn't spend much more time there.
Right, so there's like this Ramadan rush here. It's so busy, but I did manage to get something, so that's good. And yeah, so this is what it looks like right inside the market. Really nice. Everyone thinks I'm a tourist. It's brilliant. But because of that, I'm getting triple the price, but... It's so fucking busy. Oh my god. Alright, so I'm looking for a jalaba to wear as well, so I can go to places. It's madness here, I don't know how the hell I'm gonna get out. Ramadan rush, guys.
You got orange.
Uh-oh, I think there's a fight going on. So when people are fasting, they get angry. Jesus Christ. All right, let's find a quiet spot. Oh, pastry shop. Hobous Market is also a place to come and get authentic sweets, really nice sweets. And there's a huge rush, obviously, because it's Ramadan and Eid coming. It's a bit of a mess, so I managed to find a quiet spot to find my way out of here. I got my outfit. I didn't find the jalaba, but I'll come back maybe. But it was fun. So I managed to walk around pretty safely all alone. I mean, I usually do this with family, cousins, mom. So I braved it on my own for the first time. I mean, it does help that I speak Arabic, I would say, but generally I would say like solo female travel is fine, even in Casablanca.
And suddenly it all becomes quiet. No one's on the street. It's a few minutes before iftar and everyone's home. This is the blissful Casablanca. No sounds. Everyone's home waiting to eat. And we're about to hear something.
There it is. I don't know if you can hear the sound. This is the Zouaga. Sounds like a distant siren. But that's the sound of 3, 2, 1, eat.
Rabat and Casablanca are both incredible cities that showcase what best restaurants and nightlife the country has to offer. And it certainly doesn't stop at Ramadan. In fact, nighttime is so lively that it's better to be here during this period than any other time.
Breakfast in the Turkish restaurant. Lentil soup. So this is lentil soup.
I spent some quality time with my best friend and her family, who celebrated the traditional 27th day of Ramadan by taking my friend's child for a photo shoot.
Qui pense que c'est moi en fait?
Je suis la femme de ménage, meuf. Je me suis dit, I better put something on my lips.
I'm the one who's looking like un clodo, yeah. And Reem is looking like the mummy, the beautiful mummy she is.
Most of the time they think it's her daughter.
That it's your mom's daughter.
My mom's daughter.
Really?
Yeah. Mm.
Lina,
كتقول لك كتقول شي بلاصه